This video you're about to watch is an example of some students doing open glove and closed glove technique. Now, they are students, so be kind. They are practicing. There was a lot of mistakes, but practice makes perfect. So this is a video on some techniques from Southern Technical College, and I'm very proud of all the students that attempted the open glove, closed glove technique. Anyways, let's jump right into that.
Anyway, so you open it up. So the key is to kind of get a barrier between your hands, and you want to project it onto that field in one kind of motion. It's not here, you're stuck, and you're like, now, mind you, these are donated gloves, and it does stick, but try your best. Now, how far around the perimeter can it is contaminated? So it's like 1 inch, right, typically. So if my gloves fall like right here, when in doubt, it's contaminated, right? So a good place is probably like right in the middle here, right? Yeah. Not right on top, because how are we going to grab that gown too? We don't want to have to contaminate that. Can I do it in one motion? Drum roll. So I go into it, keeping the idea that there's 12 inches there, right? So I don't have to like go into the field. The key is to try to project it and get out, right?
Oh, right. That was perfect. Yeah. Good job.
Good. Everyone clap. Golf clap. Anyways. Yeah, so it's perfect, right? So now we would go scrub, right? Do our scrub, and we'll come in wet. Now for practices, and we're just going to do it for an example, come in and act like you're wet. And then obviously no jewelry. I'll take that off too. I'm going to leave my rings on because my wife knows as soon as I take it off. She's like, here's their ring. Erase that. Anyway, so I'm coming in, right? So where do I grab? I'm wet. I have to grab the towel, right? So this is what's provided quickly, right? You don't go around and you're like, what's for lunch? No droplets. So what am I going to do? I'm going to do my left or my right. It really doesn't matter, in my opinion. I like to try to do my right first because it's dominated. So it's there, right? Halfway. Right. This is what they call, what is it? Who was it nowadays? Carly B. Carly B. Is this defense?
Yeah.
The idea is to get your hands out, right? This is an awkward motion, right? They say get your ass out, right? So you're doing your fingers, you're patting down. Right? You're getting your fingers. Try to get as much fluid off your hands by patting down as much as possible. And kind of continue down. Go through your webs, your fingers. You want to do your fingers, that's fine. That's good too. Good technique. Try to get as much. The idea is if you're going down this way, you're like, oh, I want to get my pinky now. Now don't go back. You're committing, yeah, you're just going, right? So you're going around the parameters all the way up about 2 inches above your elbow, right? All right, and now we want to do the other hand. So what do we do?
Flap it.
So you kind of come under, right? It's not very good, but it is what it is. Don't drop it, Brad, right? And now we do the other one. And all the way down to your elbow again. What do we do now? Just throw it on the floor?
Just throw it, yeah.
Nurse, get that for me, okay? Do not do that. Try to find someone that either garbage can and try to get in. Or
they have those step ones now.
They do. Don't do that, though. Now, if you're all by yourself in a room, maybe. But a happy nurse is a happy life. And to be honest with you, the more you're cleaning as you go, your turnover is going to be quicker. So if you, at the end of the case, you got 15 things on the floor, guess who's going to pick it up?
You.
You're going to pick it up. So you're really only hurting yourself. Nurse hopefully will pick it up. If she'll be like, think so. Anyway, so where do I grab? Do I just grab the gloves?
No.
Here we go.
Okay. So where do I grab? Right here?
In the pocket. In the little
grab right here?
No, that's the little crease.
Do I grab right here?
There
it is. Okay. Alright, yes ma'am. So do I just pinch and just get out, right?
Yeah.
I probably should have grabbed with my other hand. So anyways, right away just get where those creases are, where your hands are going to go. What do I do now?
Open it.
Right. Do I touch this part here?
No,
Brad. Your outer part. You're messing it all
so
up.
So do I go where it just touches the floor?
No.
Go like this. Do I go like this?
No.
Do I go like this?
No.
Right. So who's going to tie me in?
So the circulator nurse.
Yeah, anyone that's free can be a tech, can be someone walking out of the room, because sometimes I'm setting up a room and someone's walking. Help me. And I'm very. So, yeah, what's that? Yeah, it is. Just tie me in the middle and then tie it up.
Just,
yeah, just tie me. It's not anything. Come on. I'll show you. I'll show you. I don't like the dance, but I'll show you my example of that. Good. I have broad shoulders. All right. So the key is now, right? My fingers are out. Good?
No.
Oh, that's not good. So that's also awfully hard for me because I'm such a big dude. So you're like, hey, it is hard. Oh, my Lord. What I erased that. Put it back up.
I'm trying to make it easy for you.
I was looking at this. Who did this? Did you do this to me? Anyways, that's good.
Well, that's what I was asking. This looks really funny.
I got 7.5 gloves again?
This looks like I played a game one.
So you want to try to get it open, right? Don't the fingers. So what the guy was trying to say, right away, I like to do what? Your right hand? All right, so right away, I just grab the cuff area just like this. Right. Try not to, right? And just kind of go over, right?
It's the T-Rex hands.
So get it and just get it right over. Obviously, try your best not to get your fingers out. You will get crucified. Are you okay? What happened over there? Oh. I thought like everyone's fading lately. And then pull that up, right? And including me. Boom, right? Get the right size gloves because these are way too small for me. How dare you get the wrong size gloves for me? So again, right, you can, what he was suggesting is you can push this out like this, kind of stretch it out a little bit since these gloves are awful. They're sticking to the thing. So push it up real quick. So I like not to have my fingers out. Just get right in there just like that, right? Or you can hold that bottom cuff. The key is to just go right over like that. As soon as you get it over like that, you can adjust. And these are really small on me. The key is to get it over, but if these are too small and you're wet, I will tear this if I push it down. And I guarantee if I keep doing this, I will. But you want to get your fingers. Can I touch this now? Yeah, of course you can. It's not a big deal, right? Get it on. As long as you're covering up the white cuffs. Look how small these gloves are on me. Good. There we go. So you guys are ready to open up. You need to create a barrier. Now this is a table cover. Now can you touch this inside?
Yeah.
Yeah,
it's so sterile.
Yeah, you can touch this right now. Doctor?
Oh, yeah, right. He's gonna be like,
can we open this up and touch it inside here? Yeah, you can actually in this case. I'm gonna show you why. Because this is gonna be on your table. This is gonna touch the table. Right, so you want to find the center point. Is it going to open up this way, or is it going to open up this way?
That way.
So good. Okay, so I like to just lay it just like that if you guys are ready. So you guys have to work as a team, right? You two.
Okay.
So what I want to do is open this up where it's centered. Now be careful, right? You can touch, right? Be careful not to touch
that dark blue one.
Right, so you want to open this up all the way out and then flap it to the front and then flap it to the front. Would you like me to show you?
So she grabs one side, I grab one side, and we just...
I'll work with you, okay? You ready? You take one. Yeah, be careful, right? Touch this part. Try to get as far as the edge.
Like over here?
Yep. And just go all the way to the end and just let it drop, right? Just let it drop. Now, what I want to do is, do you see how the length is a little bit more? So maybe I didn't center that right. But can you move this down now?
No, because it's
it is. You have to commit to it. So now, together, I want you guys to touch just like this and open up. And come down and back out.
Right here?
Yep.
Like this?
Yep. And just work together, though. So you're not... And just... Boom. And just back out. And that is now a sterile field or barrier. You now can project. You can't... Can I go in here and touch?
No.
Yeah.
It's just contaminated.
I know. So what we're going to do now is... Everyone, come grab a lap. And I want you... Flat line. I want you to...
Yep. All the way. Make sure it's all the way. Like, there you go. Yeah. And then this side, pull it out over your hand. He wants it over your hand.
Let me show you.
So pull the finger.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm definitely touching your stuff.
But you're definitely going to have to get work. That's not a big deal. Chrissy's going to work on that. What I want you to do is get used to projecting it onto the field. So don't go by here. Step into it. Let it go and then back out. That was awesome.
Yeah, that was perfect.
Tired.
I love how she was like,
All right, let's see if you can do it,
it
right.
It was cute. Yeah. Oh, shoot.
Oh. That was perfect.
Good job.
You're natural. It's not hard.
This is not going to be me. I'm like a wrap in a diaper.
I know.
So cute.
It's like a running start.
It really is.
All right. Last but not least. All right, we're going to have to work on that opening. Oh, no, that's not the way
you're supposed to do it. That was good,
Ben. Sounds all right. So, who wants to do an open glove technique? I got some stuff we got to set up on our table.
Open or
closed? What else? I'm sorry, closed glove. What else can we open? So, quickly, grab a hypo syringe and line up again and open up to the field. Any hypos opened up?
Hypo syringe?
If you have need to put it into a peel pack, go ahead and do that. But I want a hypo, hypodermic needle. Hypodermic needle. That is a syringe. Hypodermic needle.
I thought you said syringe.
Hypodermic needle. Open up to your field the same way. Line up and do it. And we're going to open up all that stuff that's on that back table.
We're not putting the peel?
It needs to be in a peel pack.
This is a peel pack.
That's a peel pack. Yes, ma'am. Yeah. Go ahead.
Oh, yeah.
That's it. Peel pack. P-E-E-L.
Peel it off.
Peel. All right. Let's get it. Open up the field. Make sure you're keeping within the boundaries.
Yeah, right? And smaller. Look, you did it.
All right, good.
Good job.
I like the little two-step.
I know, right?
Oh, nice.
I love that for you.
How are you feeling right now? All right, good. I like it. Awesome.
I didn't cross the line.
You almost fell. And last but not least.
We got this.
All right, good.
Woo!
All right, I need, what else? I need your syringes, either. All right, good. Don't wait on me. You got to get this to the field, right? Wow, look at you. You're going to show your hairline. Be careful by touching that.
I feel like we're way more than 12.
Good. Curious. You got some good hand-eye coordination. All those videos.
Our surgeons are going to be like, is everything okay in there? Oh, Doc, you had to say something. Yeah, just Brad had to say something.
You ruined it, Brad.
You got it. Yeah. Okay. Good. We're on top of the cookie.
All right. We're on there.
To the side?
I said keep it in your
pocket. Oh, your pockets.
Yeah. Get used to doing it. Keep a couple of those in your pocket in the real world in case you drop one. So you can take that out of the bag and lay it right on your mayo.
And then it goes right on my mayo.
Yep. And then you lay that right onto your mayo.
But this, right?
Yep.
This way that's possible. So
open that up away and then left and right and then towards you.
Okay. Away. Left and right.
Yep.
And then,
yep, perfect. Back out a little bit. Just be careful not to come too close. Now open your gloves right here. Back up a little bit. Yeah. Open your gloves and then again project it.
Oh, that's right. Project it.
Yeah, project it to where it's about right here, right? Because you don't want to. Okay, yeah, good enough, right? Obviously, practice more would be all right. So now you're coming in where you're wet, right?
Wet like this.
So what are we grabbing?
Like this, right?
Yep. Keeping your Janet Jackson butt out. Not your personal one, but the other.
This one. Right?
Yep. And so let's see the technique of washing your hands. You're going to put it onto your whatever hand you're going to do first.
Halfway, right?
Halfway. And like then this? Start doing your left hand, or if that's what you're drying.
So
on.
I just start drying my left
just
hand.
Just drying your hand, yep. You're grabbing it. So let's say I want to do this hand first. You want to pick it up and lay it just like this. And then you're going to pat it down, right, and keep on going.
So when I pick it up, I'm just going to...
You're open up. You're just going to keep it just like that in your hand.
Mm-hmm. And I put my other hand in there just to pat
it. Right. You're not coming in here and doing this. You're taking this hand, right, this hand holding it, the towel, right, and you're doing your fingers, and you're making your way down.
All the way down to the...
Right, and then when you're done with that, you want to come this hand and come under and then hold it and then do the same all the way down here.
Okay.
That makes sense.
Just like this.
Make sure, and then now flip
and
under.
And now this flips like this.
Exactly.
And then like this.
And then do the same thing.
And then same way, like
all the way down to your elbow. All right, that's going to need a little work, but you got the idea, right?
Yeah, right.
Yep, that's fine.
And then the trash can.
Preferably the trash can. All right, now we need to grab the gown, right?
Okay. Which I can't grab right here, but I can grab in here.
That's good.
Right?
Yep. And just be careful as you're picking it up. Make sure it doesn't like drape down. You can just do it with your other hand and get your hands right in there. Like just go with your instinct. Let's see what happens.
Like this.
All right. So which side is going to be facing you?
Smiley.
Oh, the smiley face.
Okay.
So I have to go like this.
Right. Perfect. Right. Good. So don't wait on me. Just get your hands out and just go right into it comfortably and let it drop a little bit. Okay. Don't go above your right. Go outwards with your hands. Get your hands in there. And then someone's going to have to just tie her in. And this is fun to watch now because everyone made fun of me.
Yeah.
And don't wait on her when she's tying in. Just jump right up and put your gloves on, okay?
Okay.
So when you get out there, make sure you get gloves that are comfortable for you because you can see how it can be a problem. The gloves are too small. It gets difficult when you start making mistakes or contaminating.
Oh, goodness.
Check the music, please.
Ooh,
God bless you.
Okay.
So pick up the right one, and you'll see them on there. They'll say R or L for.
Right.
So put that onto your right hand. So I'm going to put this down.
So I can use. Hold on. I can use this because I can touch that little flap.
This is your right hand, right? So what I want you to do is remember that the numbers are going to go down, right? So what I want you to do is lay this just like this. This is your right hand, right?
Mm-hmm.
So I want to pinch it. Can you pinch that?
Yep, right here.
So grab this part. Can you pinch it?
Yep, good. Got it.
Now, then take the other part and just go over.
And just go around like this.
Yeah. Okay. All right. That's okay. That's good. Now you can take your sleeve and kind of pull it down a little
bit.
Right here?
Right here. The little one?
And just kind of, until you get your fingers down, right? Now, it really is hard if you... As I watch, I'm like...
All right. Let's do this one real quick.
Let's try. It's fine.
And you said the numbers have to be facing me?
Yeah, that's a good indication where your thumb's going to be if you go by the numbers. So you see how the numbers are on. Obviously, there you go. I like that.
It's going to be facing.
Definitely going to do. The fingers are going to be facing you.
Okay.
But the numbers are going to be down.
All right.
So then you want to grab that with your pinky or your little pinchy there. Right. Good. And as soon as you got that.
I can grab it right here.
Yeah, go ahead. And just go over real quick. As soon as you get it over and cover up those cuffs, then you can adjust. Right?
It's sticky, but I'm
trying. And again, these gloves are awful. Next.
Oh.
There's no pressure.
No pressure.
Patient needs the surgery right away. Let's get in there. That's good technique. I like that. Oh.
You're jinxing me.
That's self. You don't like pressure. Doing good.
Good job.
Okay.
That's like some of these have memory. These have memory. Good. Perfect.
And gloves. These gloves are going to be a pain because they're
these
too small.
I know.
Yeah.
Can't she first try? Wait a minute. I don't think you can ever do that again. Just get another one open up, right?
No.
Oh, no?
It's right at the
board. So when in doubt. What'd you think here? Are you in doubt here?
I'm in doubt.
So you just assume it's contaminated.
Yeah. There we go.
I'd say that's.
So I'm coming in.
Is that the rule of thumb?
Jokes. She's here all day.
We're grabbing my.
We're not jinxing you.
Oh.
You got this.
Elbows out.
Okay. I love this
one. Thank you. Get in my fingers.
Should you be wearing a jacket?
Probably no.
Not. All
right. Just now working pointing out way. Things.
Good job. Guarantee? All right, good.
And then flipping over.
Again, this is okay. Just basics. Chrissy's going to go over this tons of times. I'm just giving you exposure.
Yeah.
Right. I did a PowerPoint as I'm reading. I'm like, man, that's boring. So, but I think you get more out of just actually doing it. Because we're all hands-on. That was good. Perfect. We got everyone jumping in there.
So while you do that,
that's a good. That's a good thing, Jessica. Don't wait for it. Just jump in.
It's tricky with
it. It's so tricky with the gown.
Look, you did it.
Oh my! It's stuck in my gown.
It's okay. It's making your other one.
Okay.
You want to pull it down to your fingers around, but you don't want to have the white part exposed. So it's kind of a. Is that what you're asking? No. What do you think? Is that what you're asking?
Yeah.
No.
I missed it. Beautiful.
This is great.
Yeah. She's a natural. Just... One day you'll laugh.
Fingers out.
You're like, I was putting on gloves.
It's
like a.
Your finger. Yeah.
Okay.
All right. So what do? You step up your field as soon as you're comfortable, and you do a spin. Paige, can we? Yeah. You have 5 more cases to go, and you're on call.
Yeah. Get going here. All right.
It is Paige, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
What, you think you're calling me the phone?
Yeah, I did. I didn't want to be rude, but I don't mean it. I don't do it on purpose. I'm just an ignorant.
No.
I'm ignorant. That's perfect technique. Good job. Yeah. Perfect job. That was awesome. And everyone in the video, why doesn't she have a mask on?
Oh, man.
These comments. I'm like, listen.
Why are you in the classroom?
What are you doing? There's so many things they did wrong. I'm like, listen. These are students. Right? Yeah. Back off.
Because we don't want to.
Exactly. We live on the edge.
Look.
Wow, look at you.
We had our COVID shots.
Cool. First go.
Rub.
Annoyed.
I don't feel... I feel out of place if I don't hear that, and that's just my life for the last 15 years. I don't want to hear a flat line, but that's always.
Writing down.
All right, good. We doing that right? Is anyone? That's good. Yeah. Have your elbows out and kind of like proper.
Squat.
And do you see your thing kind of switch your necklace and that thing? Those things that you probably want to get rid of when you're scrubbing in because those things can contaminate.
Sorry.
You want? Yeah, so when you go down, just come in.
Okay.
What am I doing?
Why not?
I know, yeah. That could be a little work. Open it up and just let it drop. The bottom. All right. Be aware of your surroundings left and right. Someone's going to tie you in. Don't wait. Just step up and get your gloves on. Doctor, we're waiting. You okay? Yeah.
You put
your gloves on. Oh. Yeah. Oh, I can't.
So whoever's tying in, just ask, would you like me to tie you in? Because some people like to wait. I've had 2 people in my life wait for me to put my gloves on.
Oh, really?
Private number. Whatever.
No.
Over the top. Good. That's good. Not bad. So now just move your sleeve down. You're covered up. Just don't tear the glove. Don't manhandle it, right? You're just gonna have to nail your hands through there and get it into the fingers. Again, this is just a fundamental. Everyone that does this when I did in the beginning can watch these old videos and everyone's like and obviously I did it right now. Oh, outstanding. Step to your field. Who's going to spin for me? Look at her shit.
Isn't it?
Wrong way. Very good. You got your gloves in your pocket? Perfect. All right, we're open. Now we're cooking with gas. You're going to open up gloves first or what?
Oh.
It's Construct Productions. Hey.
Great job, look at this. It's looking natural. Go with your instinct. Just go with it. Commit.
I'll come.
Get out. Get your fingers. Just get your hands right in there. Good. Get your hands right. Anastasia, do you see how your hands went all the way up to the top?
Uh-huh.
Make sure you come out. That was the best yet. It really was. Now, you can do the sleeve. That's a good job. It was. Now go to the other one.
That's good.
You're going to be doing brain surgery before you know it. Don't worry about it being pretty as long as you get it over your cuffs and then you can adjust. I think that was the best yet. Now, stand towards your field.
Oh. Don't.
My sleeve is literally down the glove.
Short arms and wide shoulders.
Beautiful. All right. Perfect. Finish up, then we'll go on our break. We're actually. Yeah, I'll give you an extra time. What? Want to do one more?
No, we have one more.
Oh, perfect. Spin. Let's see if she can do it right.
Beautiful,
the
Zoe.
Only one. Perfect. Look at this. Finally, someone. Grab it. Tie. You can now all take a break.
Boom, baby, we did it.
That concludes this video. And thank you for watching. If you can like and subscribe, I would be most appreciative. It helps me spread out the algorithm and let students know about this YouTube page. All right, check out these other videos off the left and make sure you subscribe. See you next time. Bye-bye.